Minibuzz.
Minibuzz.
For us in Sebei, during the year, we just circumcised boys, but formerly we were circumcising women. But nowadays, the regulation has been stopped. But now, this year, during December, we shall start circumcising boys only. And during that time, we shall see that about 18 years above, those boys are going to be circumcised. They will be dancing overnight, then the next morning they take circumcision.
Hey.
That's
overnight. I hear like these guys from Mbari.
Exactly.
So they have what we call Kadodi.
Exactly.
We also have Kadodi.
We have
Kapchorwa. But ours is only Sini.
Kapchorwa.
We call it Kapchorwa.
Someone in Sampa.
Sing for us.
Okay, we don't know the meaning now, but now I'm going to follow up the TV joke and I'm going to follow up with you. Yeah, Mukuru, I'm going to meet you. Mukuru, go sing with you, man. You Mukuru, go sala embaru, basala embaru. Okay, for instance, I'm going to follow you. I'm embaru. Now I'm going to meet you. I'm going to go to the Dodi Ogoma. We will enter. We need you, but we need you. We don't need you. We will not be. We will fool. We will be Mukuru. We will be. 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 We Nana ugenda waguru ateko kubanga akoraji nga asalibwa bakomolebwa nejugira kibuvudeko bali bakomola nabakazi ne munange bakama kya mateke bintu byachoka kati a makanda bagaza kuba benzi boka.
So the other events, especially ceremonies now.
So another important event is marriage, and we have two types here. We have the religious marriage and customary marriage. For customary, they exchange cows, goats, but today you first marry, then the parents of the boy will come, and the parents of the guy, they meet, they negotiate. So they will negotiate like 7 cows, maybe 10 goats, plus clothes, for the mother, the father.
For us in Sabay, when a child is born, we just celebrate, then after a short time, we give names according to the clan irritated names. Because we formerly we used some of the things to identify the real name. Mm.
Okay.
But nowadays, even if it is from another family, you can't, the name cannot enter in. It is irritated family names.
Okay.
That is why we call who from the high.
And on top of that, when a person produces twins, that one is given a special attention and a celebration takes place.
Twin ceremony?
Twin ceremony, which is very common also in our work.
So how is it done? You eat, how is it done? Describe for us, please.
That one, anyway, formerly it was they could dig a hole, then after digging a hole, then they kill a lamb. Then the one, the small one, you know, which is in the calf, then that one is put inside. Then they start what? Just doing like this, as if they
That's
want to mark
their step on it.
They step on it. Then they get that soil, then they smear on what? On the children and the other one. Then there is also special what? Medicine, which they give, local medicine, which they give those good children. Then the first one is given another name, we call that one Jeffrey. Then the second one is called Yisro. You see, then the one who follows them, who follow the twins is called the Kisa.
Wagamba oliba bazadde abarongo omukolo ogenda okubeera mu makaago bakwata endiga eri olubuto endiga eri olubuto ne bajjamu akaana kali munda ne basimyawo ekinnya ne bakateeka mu kinnya kiri kati bannaffe bakazaala baana ne batandika okulinnyirira ki Salumone Naalo ne batandika okulinnyirira akantu kali ate ne badireta n'okuziika ne baziika ne bajjako ettaka eryo ne batandika okuliziika okulisiiga baki abaana. Nera batugambye nti abalongo tebakomawoka wabula ate adda ku balongo ge tuyita Kizza na beeno bamuyita Kisa.
Kisa. Even as it is K. But you are Z, as yeah. is
S. How are they doing?
Kisa.
Like in Imbali. In Imbali have Kisa.
Okay.
Okay, another ceremony or celebrations.
There is a celebration done after when the boys are healed after circumcision. There is a ceremony which is done and is done overnight to at least let them out. Because when they are circumcised, they are not allowed to move freely. But after that ceremony, they are given chance to move. So it's a good day and celebrated.
So what happens? What happens? You just move out. You sing like you sang when you're going to be circumcised. You give it maids to follow you.
Yeah, that's what they do.
There are special things they hand over to you. They say you are a man. You are going now to go to marry. Those are the things they talk of marriage. Then secondly, they also say you have. As you marry, you have to dig also, you have to cultivate. So that you also be a woman.
Okay.
And when you are...
They also to like that.
So they basically tell you the responsibilities of a man.
The responsibilities of a man.
Hey, banda for what we did, we were covered in Africa. We were covered on TV. Program we were buzzing again and mass. Nenga we talked about wano. We made some good choice. We chose Mzawa no work and day. We took an akaga tunu. Nenga we bogende di Facebook page of Minibuzz Uganda. Mula mwa guchariyo nyo. Tuvuli de mwe mikole jisungu kunywa mbio buangwa vya mwe. Boko somko togo. Ndia kubanga kufuna burundi. How are you?
I'm fine.
Yes. How can I help you?
I dropped by to check on Philip.
Philip?
Yes.
Philip Odeke?
Yes.
Yeah, have a seat.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Linda.
How can I help you?
I came to check on Philip.
Check on Philip?
Yes.
Who is he to you?
He's my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? Wow. Hey.
Yes.
for how long?
For quite some months now. Two and a half.
Oh. Wow. Hey. You're still in the system. So, where do you work?
No, I'm not working.
You're not working? Hey, what happened?
No, just finished campus.
You have just finished campus? Did Philip promise you a job?
No.
Oh. Okay. What's your name?
Linda.
But Linda, do you see any future in Philip?
He seems right.
Hey, anyway, that's it. Yeah, I've given you a job. Yeah, but first wait. Linda. Where Philip? Philip? Yeah. I'm your boss, please. You should know my number. Come to my office. Now.
Yes, sir. You have been calling me.
Yes. Now, Philip, I want you to go to...
Hey, Linda!
What? Who called you?
Yes, sir.
Kataka galungu katambuza atu katu ala wala. So I want you to go to Kapchorwa right now. You know Kapchorwa is busy now. There are many, you know, they have many things now. You know, it's circumcision, whatever. It's circumcision season, you know. You know the thing. Our company has to be busy. You understand? And we need the money seriously.
But sir, what about the supervisor who is there?
Yes, once you reach there, I'm going to fire you. you this money for transport. Or you can put it if you're in the other car, in the other car. But then it will take you. So,
but,
Philip, Kapchorwa, I said you go to Kapchorwa now.
Yes,
I said go to Kapchorwa now. This is not your job. You still like your job?
Yes.
Then you go to Kapchorwa.
Linda.
You call me when you... Once you reach there.
Oh, okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Okay, yeah. Come on, I show you the office. Linda.
From now on, from now on. That my dessert was our summer for one now for Valedo, Dala Caterbone.
Yeah,
and I'm now a little bit if you want to see me in Yomana for Kwango, but they will cover it and say program me a fee to what they never know for a capture. I told you that I want to catch you over there. Then you see that we see me a Kukumbu Kukakuitaka, Wamu Namataba, it was for the Chizibwe, Norokova, Baina, Migaminji, Wamu Nenso Zinji, Kale, Weba to Batuuli, the Kubibako, Kubanti, Avantuanji, Bagans the Masono Kulima Kunso Zino, Batemi Miti, Balima Kumbalama, Ovako, the Kumbalama Zemi Gajino. Kali ne baba anga mufunze basanyizawo obutonde bwensi era nga bamu kibaviiriddeko okufuna ebizibu abantu bafa enjala endwadde obwavu byonna nga biva ku bizibu bino ebireetebwa amataba naye nga bagambe kino okolebwa abantu basomesebwe tekisookerwako era nga bagamba singa banaba bategedde obulabe obuli mukole bye bakola okusanyawo obutonde bajja kuba nga bakyusa endowooza zaabwe era nga gavumenti bakikubidde omulanga nayo okwenyigira nnyo mu kintu kino abasomesa ennima ey'omulembe wamu n'ebiraleddwa mukoyo byonna nga eba binyonyodde tetugenda kubanga tumalayo olwakadde ata kumi na mpeera kutukumire sigadde ndo misanjo funanza kajulie twamu
Dickson.